to shoot those rockets out of the air before they hit you.
Ow. I hit you. But I didn't do it yet. But I have a cannon!
Really paid off, didn't it? Smushed me.
That was perfect, sir.
Yep, it was exactly how I planned it.
Man. Sir, I have a plan. We need to make a ramp to get over those SWAT vans. So you need to destroy all the cars on that transport. You'll need the port.
This bike has a throttle, not an accelerator. Will that be a problem?
Very funny, sir.
pissed. Really hurts.
To get rid of them.
Like clowns?
We're in the Old West, dummy.
Oh, so rodeo clowns.
Ugh. You check inside.
It's full of angry robots. What should I do?
You are just unbelievable.
Thanks. Hey, an instruction page. It looks like it's for a horse-drawn wagon.
Legs of the wind pump.
But he could get hurt. Right. Yeah, that's the idea. Okay. The instructions. Leave this to me.
Whatever.
outrunning fire.
Costumes in here.
Don't look, I'm changing.
Wow, we got proper Wild West six shooters. Pew, 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 pew.
Oh yeah, this seems like a safe idea.
I wonder if I'm a crack shot.
I should try shooting some targets. Ah, more robots, wild style. I mean, partner.
We need to get that barrier up.
Working.
I thought I would use
Come on,
the whole
we've got to find Vitruvius. And don't blow our disguises again, Emmett.
Sorry, I'll remember next time, I promise.
Hey, listen, do you think you could explain to me?
Skip the music.
There he is, at the piano.
How did we get to him?
I'll find a way.
Hold it right there, strangers.
Oh, brother. Watch out! He's got dynamite!
And he's really clumsy.
Okay, I better find a different way to Vitruvius.
Bye-bye, Taco Man! Ow!
Oh, thank you!
That hurt! Ow! Don't pull me up!
That's enough out of you!
That wasn't me! Something.
Get up here.
Let's see what this does.
Vitruvius.
That was who? Funny.
I've never heard of that man. Whom I am not. Who are you?
It's me.
Meet me upstairs in 10 seconds.
I just unlocked the free play.
Upstanding citizen, ain't you? Those low-down, dirty varmints, the Cooper brothers, snuck into the coffers last night and hornswoggled the consarn gold. Bad guys done robbed the bank. If you round them up, I'll give you a pittance of a reward.
So,